tonight is Street Flavor.
You're way too young for this.
Give it up for them, yeah. Yo.
One more time.
Kita move, you guys are going home.
Our challenge for next week. Wild card. Circus!
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. I don't know if the crews are really taking it seriously, but I think it's time that we take it to the next level.
So here's the deal. The crew that's gonna bag the best performance next week is gonna get a guaranteed spot to go straight to the finals.
The most powerful force on the planet is the energy of the youth.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is Showdown 2012. Yeah! Tonight, the trapeze artists and also the jugglers are taking a break because they want to watch the top six crews. Give it to you, Malaysia. We are live from KL Live. Make some noise, KL Live. Well, Superman, can you give me my name, please, Superman? Yeah, can you see my name right there? Well, I'm your boy, and tonight, the fire is still burning because we got fire eaters and also because we are ignited by X-Packs. Now, if you're wondering, why am I wearing in this outfit? Very fancy, because the theme tonight is circus. So, you know, the crews are taking the performance to a whole new level of showmanship. But the awesome part of tonight, folks, is we got collab performances. Three crews will perform together on this stage. That is something exciting. But the most important thing in this competition so far is very, very, very important. Because after all the crews have performed, the judges will decide which crew will have the best performance. And that crew will proceed straight to the final showdown. So you know, with that spot to the final showdown, the crews are gunning for it. They are gonna give everything they got. Four crews with the lowest number of votes later on, they will have to battle to stay in the competition, and one crew is going home tonight. But now, it's time for us to introduce to the judges, because they are gonna give the guidance to all the crews, and she's the first lady of Showdown, and also she's got style, and she wants the crews to bring it to style magnetic. Give it up for Maple Lou. Yes, and also this man, he wants the crews to push the limits beyond expectations. Say hello to Joe Flizzo. Our guest judge tonight, she taught the crews the importance of timing at the meltdown and her soul contemporary. Give it up for Suhaily Michelin! Welcome, Suhaily. Tonight, you're the judge with us. Okay, why don't you try something new, okay? Whack or dope? As you see the crews perform here on the stage, you can rate their performance, whether it's whack or dope, on our website, atv.com.my/showdown. So you can tell Malaysia what you think. But now, guys, are you guys ready for the first crew tonight? Yeah. Are you sure? Yeah. Can you feel the heat? Because I'm sweating already. The first crew is going to rock the stage with the circus theme is Soul Gang. Well, even though we don't give them the theme, they always tell us their stories in the most exciting way. And tonight, they want to prove to you that they want that spot into the final showdown. So Malaysia, are you ready for our first crew? Are you? Okay, I think Malaysia is ready. You are too. So give it up for Soul Gang.
battle of best performance before, but we don't understand why we're still in the bottom four.
Like what?
I don't get it. Because we really, really thought that we could get it again. But this week, it's not just about getting the title, but the reward that comes with it. Now, if you think Soul Gang is just what you saw, you're wrong, people. Because like what the judges said, we are the professional organized chaos, and that is just what you're going to get this week. Soul Gang says no to bottom four.
Hurricanes, we don't care, we're still here off the chain. We make a stand, never give up, nobody can stop. Let's rock and drop, salute to the top, that's how we roll. Don't we just keep on 2012.
How about that for our circus team, ladies and gentlemen? Soul Gang, please join me on stage because the judges would like to speak to you. That's amazing. It's like a Bollywood movie. You can change, like, wow. Okay, Soul Gang, I hope you are ready for the judges. Maple Lou, what are your comments for Soul Gang?
Well, like I always say, you guys are the professional show people, right? Kudos on the costume change, because that's part of show business. That's part of, you know, doing a show. And it was very entertaining. It's just that I didn't think there was anything very significant in your set tonight. Like, I didn't really get it, like, with your set and the costume changes. There was really nothing. It doesn't really quite tell a story. You know, I love you guys, but I just didn't really get what you were trying to tell tonight. What do you think, Suhaili?
Thank you, Mabel. Yeah, Suhaili, what are your comments for Soul Gang tonight?
Ooh, my first comment of the night. Soul Gang, okay. I was, obviously, because my first time on this show, and to give a comment, I think, to be honest, to see it, I actually like the opening. I like the element that you use to actually pump out the solo. Though I have to agree a little bit with the lovely Mabel that I thought there could be more experiments on what you could actually work with, you know, on top of putting out that spectacular multiple light reflection. I thought you could have done like, I don't know. I don't like to say it because I don't want to be the choreographer. You guys are the one. And I do, on the good side, I do believe you have shown a very organized, chaotic choreography. So, well done, but I think there could be more. There could be more, so yeah. Thank you.
All right, thank you, Sue. I promise you, they will give you more. Now, Joe, komen anda untuk Soul Gang.
Soul Gang, how you guys doing? All right? Okay, saya rasa intro dia kekurangan impact yang biasanya ada lah dalam show Soul Gang. Saya rasa show ni tak ada. Tapi, I understood the concept. And as soon as you guys got the costumes on, I think it was on. You guys started dancing as a crew. And then you guys showed that why you guys are one of the best crews in this competition right now. I wish you guys all the best. Looking forward to your next show. And, you know, hope you guys don't get into the bottom four.
Thank you, Joe. Thank you, judges. Malaysia, they still need your support because they don't want to fall into the bottom four. Anda kena undi to Soul Gang, type SD jarak SG, hantarkan ke 33399, and for 5 votes, SD 5 jarak SG, send it to 33399. Give a round of applause for Soul Gang! Thank you, Soul Gang. Now, the circus is coming to town right here on Showdown 2012. The rest of the top six crews will be rocking the stage and they are aiming for that spot in the final showdown. We'll be right back. Let me hit it! Anda kembali dengan Showdown 2012. Dan apa kata anda keluarkan smartphone anda? Lepas tu anda cari Facebook. Lepas tu type ATV Showdown. Lepas tu layan je. Kru-kru top 6 malam ini mereka akan membawa tema circus dan kru yang mempunyai persembahan terbaik akan mara terus ke final showdown. Now, our next crew. Sejak audition lagi, kru All-Star ini mempunyai star yang unik. Tapi mampukah Dem Lepak Boys membawa skill showmanship mereka daripada battles ke persembahan mereka? Mari kita saksikan Dem Lepak Boys.
Di sini Dem Lepak Boys akan perform selama 6 orang saja. Because now Kujo di tengah rest, dia injured. Tapi kita orang still bawa semangat Kujo supaya dia merasa perform macam kita orang. So,
malam ni Dem Lepak Boys akan perform Showdown Circus. Siapa dapat best performance pada malam ni akan pergi ke final. So, immunity tu akan jadi milik kami.
So, Dem Lepak Boy, where is your position?
To the final!
Dem Lepak Boys! Yes! Itu dia! Badut-badut, penuh bertenaga. The crowd is still going wild. Come on, Dem Lepak Boys! The judges will want to speak to you right now. So, Mabel, can you hear me?
Yeah!
Okay. Okay. Guys, relax. Maple Lou, your comments for Dem Lepak Boys, please.
I thought you guys are very refreshing tonight. Very refreshing, very entertaining. And I like your ideas, and I like your idea with the stools and how you played around with the stools. And especially like with all these props and the circus atmosphere tu memang ada lah. Theatrics ada, drama ada, creativity pun ada. So good job.
Thank you, Maple. Wow, hampir semua ada. Now, Suhaili Michelin, what you got to say for our Dem Lepak Boys?
Okay, I say all the bad first, the bad one. Bad one is, I think you can have more facial expression. Okay, tu satu je. Good input, I do in dot form. Choreography bagus, manipulasi dari segi badan pun bagus. In other words, physically freaky good. Okay. Banyak prop, tapi digunakan dengan betul. So well done. Thank you for a good opening.
Thank you, Suhaili. Joe Plizzo, your feedback for Dem Lepak Boys tonight, Joe.
All right, Dom Lepak Boy, saya rasa secara keseluruhan, you know, that was an explosive performance. Saya rasa persembahan yang bertenaga. Saya rasa elemen circus tu menonjol dan saya suka, you know, card tricks dan the showmanship, the magic bits. So, overall it was good. Congratulations.
Thank you, Joe. Wow, Dom Lepak Boys. You have made the judges very, very proud with you. Malaysia, you got to support them, Lepak Boys. You got to vote for them. Undi untuk mereka supaya mereka tidak jatuh ke bottom 4 type SD jarak DLB. Hantarkan ke 333 DLB dan hantarkan ke 3399. Thank you so much, damn Lepak Boys. Now, our next crew, Soul Crazy. They had their ups and downs, but last week they put their hearts and souls into their dance and it paid off. They won the best performance of the night title, and tonight if they keep it up, they are gonna get that spot to the final showdown. So, Soul Crazy, time for you to shake it circus style.
From the first live show until last week, our crews has always been fighting amongst ourselves to get the best ideas to deliver the best showcase for every single live show. But along the way, we have lost ourselves. Last week, the judges think that we deserved it, and finally, we have won the title.
It really boosts up our confidence level in the competition and show that we girls are not weak. To maintain the title of best showcase, we're gonna fight for immunity because I believe we girls can do it.
Soul Crazy giving you... So, one person is missing. Excuse me. That's my magical moment of the show. Thank you so much, Soul Crazy. Into your judging positions, ladies. I'm sure the judges are eager to speak to you after that magical performance. Mabel, why don't we start with you?
I thought that was dynamite. That was dynamite in the sense that I feel that you girls learn so quickly because you've come such a long way, but you've learned so quickly. You've developed strength so quickly as well. And I thought your show had mystique, which is a good thing because, you know, you keep people wondering what's happening next, yeah? And I thought the coordination was good, yeah? And the idea was well thought through. So, great job, congratulations.
Thank you, Maple, for the awesome compliments. Now, so hi, Lee, what you gotta say to the girls?
Okay, so crazy. Okay, basically, I just thought facial expression boleh jadi more sexy because of your lovely costume. And I can tell you're nervous, so just something to think about for the next round, yeah? How you bring your character. You're so synchronized, Soul Gang. I thank you for showing that technique is important, and to have it together is really, really, really impressive. And I think this gang has a lot more potential. So, not...
Sue, you mean Soul Crazy.
Oh.
Oh, you said Soul Gang there.
Oh, sorry. So yeah. Close, but...
Soul Crazy, yeah. So close,
so
but so far.
Crazy. I apologize. Soul Crazy, you have a lot of potential.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Sue. Joe Flizzo, your comments for Soul Crazy.
All right, Soul Crazy. Class act. You know, I thought it was very elegant. I love the way you guys started the show. You know, the entrance was very grand. You know, it seemed like you guys were very confident of what you were going to perform, what you were going to present. And you guys were right. It was a fantastic show.
Thank you, Joe. Thank you, Sue. Thank you so much, Maple. Now, Malaysia. They need you. They don't want to be in the bottom four. Soul Crazy wants your votes. Jadi, apa lagi? Type ni sekarang. Type SD, jarak SK. Hantarkan ke 33399. And for 5 votes, SD 5, jarak SK. Send it to 33399. Good job, Soul Crazy. That was brilliant. And thank you so much for having me part of your show. Now, our next crew, Project Elements. They always bring something fresh that the judges and also Malaysia can never expect them. But did you know that they are tying with the Showdown 2011 champions? Yeah, in the form of the best performance of the night. Well, the Showdown 2011 champions won it thrice in a row, and so did Project Elements. So tonight, will Project Elements win it again and secure that spot to the final Showdown?
In second week, we got the best performance for 3 weeks in a row. After that, other crews step up. And this is the time for us to push ourselves harder.
We are not comparing ourselves to the other crews because our biggest competitor is ourselves. We felt the pressure mentally and physically, but we will overcome the pressure and still stick as a family.
This week, every crew is fighting for the immunity. But we believe by being our true self, we will be the strongest.
When I wake up, still drunk, got my shoes on my feet. I'm hesitating to look at my computer screen. I live up on a cloud for the whole world to see. You cyber hating me now for the publicity.
We got that party pooper and a dope. It's coming from a shot straight down the throat. Gang money, Capone with no. Two bad boys, Jimmy Curl and Fro.
Awesome performance, guys. Hey, Project Elements, come closer to the balloon. Yes, I'm the speaking balloon there. I am taking over Hafiz's place. So, judges, let the balloon talk to you. So, Maple, what are your comments for Project Elements tonight?
Project Elements, I love that opening because Elaine, I used to do a show with that same look, with that same big dress and that was grand. You guys really know how to make a show grand. And I must say, all your attempts in the set were spot on. You were on point, so well done. And I thought, you know, you guys have always done everything so well coordinated. Showmanship's there, drama's there. You've got dramatic intelligence, and I love it. Love it, guys. Nice.
Thank you so much, Maple. We love you so, so much also. Now, Sue, so what you got to say to my awesome crew, Project Elements?
Okay, Project Elements, you have followed exactly what your crew's name is. You telah guna exactly almost every element of what a circus is like. You have performed a good showmanship, you have won over the crowd, so I think you deserve winning over the crowd audience award. That's it.
Thank you so much, Sue. How about you? Jukajo Flizzle.
All right, Project Elements. I think you guys use the stage really well. I think every character managed to shine, you know. And as usual, I think you guys showcased the kind of discipline required of a good crew. So, yeah, it's a good show.
All right, thank you, Joe. I'm going to take over here. All right, Bozo, you can stay back here. Now, Project Elements, they need your votes, Malaysia, because they don't want to be in the bottom four. You got to type this right now. SD Jara PEZ hantarkan ke 33399, and for 5 votes SD 5 space PEZ, send it to 33399. Thank you so much, Project Elements. We got the rest of the top 6 crew coming on stage really soon, and of course they want that spot to the final showdown. But later on, something that you don't want to miss: a collaboration between three crews on this stage. So stick around, because you are gonna be awed. Wow! Excited to live kita ni. Welcome back to Showdown 2012, and the theme for this week is circus. Yep, and the top 6 crews are putting on a show of their lives. Now, are you guys ready for the next crew? Not sure? Well, we taking over. They are doing just fine because they won best performance of the night twice already. So you know, and they know that they have the chance. Well, will they be able to bring out the beast and secure their final showdown spot? So here we go. Get ready for We Taking Over!
Challenge ini memang tough. Siapa yang dapat best performance akan terus ke final dengan adanya immunity itu. Kru-kru lain akan berebut-rebut, berlumba-lumba nak dapatkan best performance ini sebab adanya immunity itu. So bagi kami, kami tak nak pressure tu datang dekat kami. Kami ada cara kami tersendiri. Bukan senang bagi kami untuk mendapatkan dua kali best performance sebab benda tu pun tak diduga kan. Minggu ni kita akan jadikan kali ketiga. So guys, watch out.
Tak baik weh gelak kat orang. Especially yang gelak kat badut, okay? Come on, we taking over into your judging positions, because I'm sure the judges cannot wait to give their comments for our clown and also acrobats. Maple, what you got to say?
Now, WTO, finally I see a crew that stepped out of the box tonight. Yeah? I love your take on the circus theme. And what's best is you made great use of your strength. which is acrobatics. And I just love the whole concept. I love your idea. I think that was brilliant. Brilliant, guys.
Thank you so much, Maple. Now, Suhaili, Micheline, what you got to say for we taking over?
Persembahan diri, simple but entertaining. Very fierce. And really, yeah, you are taking over the stage. So thank you.
Thank you so much, Sue. Joe Flizzo, your feedback for we taking over, please.
Okay, saya rasa permulaan awak memang kreatif. Cara kru awak keluar tu. Saya rasa hari ini power moves awak semua yang macam Maple cakap, awak punya acrobatics memang menyerlah. Saya suka a lot of nice freezes, a lot of nice air. And secara keseluruhan, saya suka show awak.
Terima kasih, Joe. Terima kasih, Sue. Terima kasih, Maple. Malaysia, anda kena undi untuk We Taking Over. Mereka perlukan anda punya sokongan. Type SD, jarak, WTO. Hantarkan ke 33399. And for 5 votes, SD, 5 jarak, WTO. Send it to 33399. Give it up for We Taking Over. Okay, our next crew. Voila, wait. They have their fans screaming their hearts and lungs out every time they come on stage. And last week, the fans spurred them to a new level. And Wallaway gave to you, Malaysia, something that they've never shown before. But tonight, your fans have to inspire even more if you want to see and if you want to impress the judges that Wallaway can get that spot in the final showdown. So give the stage to Wallaway because they are going to show you how to break into the circus scene.
Orang yang kat Wallaway ni sebagai family Ozan sendiri. Apa yang kita orang buat, kita orang mesti buat bersama-sama. Jadi semenjak kami masuk showdown 2012 ini, hubungan kami makin rapat.
Kami merupakan kru yang paling kurang pengalaman dalam perkara ini. Tapi itu tak bermakna yang kami tak boleh beri saingan sengit kepada senior-senior kami. Setakat ni kami tak pernah menang best performance, tapi minggu ini kami akan pastikan ini itu jatuh ke tangan kami. So for this week, we are not only going to surprise the viewers at home, but we are going to shock our seniors.
Giving me some of sweating. You look like a lot of trouble, but I gotta see what kind of trouble you are. Baby, I can't be sad if I'm with you or die, but I know tonight I want that fire in your eyes. I can't
Itu dia, macam itulah nak masuk sarkis. Okay, mari Wallaway. The final crew to give that circus theme performance to you, Malaysia. And now the judges will give their comments. First, let me calm down the crowd first. Okay, crowd. Chill, relax. Okay, Maple.
Okay, adik-adik.
What are your comments for Wallaway?
To me, the creative department tu adalah. You guys are creative and you know how to charm the crowd, okay? But I thought your performance tonight was a bit messy. Macam not as in sync as you usually are, okay? Yeah, so I wish you good luck, okay? Sue, what's your comment?
Thank you, Maple. Go ahead, Sue.
Adik-adik, Wallaway. Kalau orang Jepun kata kawaii.
Kawaii.
Kawaii. Okay, it's not bad, though it can be more sync. I think beginning was good, middle not so good, okay? But I'm just happy to see you performing it well. So, thank you.
Thank you, Sue. Joe Flizzo, komen anda untuk Walawe.
Okay, Walawe, saya suka perspektif awak, perspektif yang sangat cerdik untuk lari daripada klise sirkus ni kan. Awak pergi sirkus sebagai penonton. Tapi masih ada kekurangan, macam kecil tadi awak punya solo tu boleh manfaatkan dengan lebih sikit. Dengan tadi, apa nama adik pakai vest merah, locking tu ada timing, ada banyak lari sikit. So memang tak boleh buat mistake-mistake macam ni lah di saat-saat pertandingan dah, you know, at this top 6 stage. But overall, saya rasa persembahan awak menghiburkan dan saya rasa I love your take on the whole concept and theme.
Alright, thank you Joe, thank you Sue, thank you Maple. Malaysia, Walawe, they want you to vote for them. They don't want to battle in the bottom 4. Anda kena type sekarang juga di handphone anda, SD jarak WLW, hantarkan ke 33399, and for 5 votes, SD 5 jarak WLW, send it to 33399. Walawe, thank you so much guys. The fans go crazy all the time. Okay, now that you've seen Walawe, they have done performing, now it's time for the judges to deliberate and then tell us who is the best performer, which crew gave the best performance of the night. Okay? Walawe, you can leave the stage first, Walawe. Because it's a very important decision. The crew which has the best performance tonight will proceed to the final showdown. They have their immunity. But you know what? Let's give the judges a bit more time. When we come back, we'll give you which crew will get the best performance title. Stay tuned. Welcome back to Showdown 2012. Now the top 6 crews already rocks the stage. They gave you their circus theme performances. And usually after all the crews have performed Malaysia, the judges will decide who has the best performance. But tonight is very important. The crew with the best performance will go straight to the final showdown. So the judges have been deliberating and soon they will announce which crew will win that title. But before that, we have that collaboration performance, right? Are you guys ready for 3 crews on this stage? Well, they call themselves Damn Crazy Gang. So let's have Damn Lepak Boys, Soul Crazy, and also Soul Gang. Our first ever collaboration from 3 crews. for our live show. Amazing! Whew. I feel like shaking now. Okay, crew, sit to your judging position because the judges want to speak to you. I can see Maple smiling already. So Maple, what do you want to say to the three crews up here?
Well, as much as I like your relationship with each other, I like your relationship with your music, okay? The marriage of your dance and the song really tell us how damn bloody crazy gang you guys are.
Thank you, Maple. You're just like smiling. I can see your dimples and everything. So, hi, Micheline, what you got to say to them?
Just now we were telling Dennis Yin, right? Which group to choose, you know, for best performance. I think all of you guys deserve to be on best performance. Because collaboration is so important. You guys collaborate and you brainstorm, it makes it look so good. I swear to God. Kalau buat festival kan, meletup, okay?
Oh, meletup. Thank you. Thank you, Sue. How about you, Joe Flizzo, comment anda?
Yo, I want to make a deal with all three crews on stage. Yeah. I want to book all of this whole routine for my next music video.
Wow.
I mean, you guys dance so good together. You know, you guys, this routine brought together three crews. Mm-hmm. And you know, you guys dance so well. You guys had so much fun on stage and you know, I have fun watching it. Nice one.
Thank you, Joe. Thank you, Sue. Thank you, Maple. Now, you got to vote for them, Malaysia. Let's start with Soul Crazy, okay? Vote for them by typing in SD Jara SK. Hantarkan ke 33399. And for 5 votes, SD 5 Jara SK, send it over to 33399. That's for Soul Crazy. And for them Lepak Boys, if you want to show them love, you got to type SD Jara DLB. Hantarkan ke 33399. And for 5 votes, SD 5 Jara DLB, send it to 33399. For Soul Gang, you got to type SD Jara SG, hantarkan ke 33399. And if you don't want to see them in the bottom four, anda kena undi SD 5 Jara SG, send it to 33399. Thank you so much, Crazy Damn Gang. So Crazy Damn Lepak Boys and So Gang. Okay, we got three more crews collaborating. Let's have them on stage right now. We taking over. Come on, Walawe. And also Project Elements. Are you ready for the beach party? Let's go. The beach, boys and girls, partying like crazy, like whoa, where's everyone? Okay, guys, wow, ini party saka ni. Okay, come on, into your positions, guys. We taking over Walawe at Project Elements. They call themselves Beach Boys and Girl, because we have only one girl, Elaine there. Okay, Maple, happening, what are your comments?
Happening, memang happening. You know what I feel like doing? I feel like creating a festival and just bring all of you to my beach resort in Tioman just to have some fun. Why don't I do that?
You should in the future.
Yeah, it was really good. I really enjoyed it. Really made me happy.
Thank you so much, Maple. Sue, what are your comments for this group?
Hey, tunjuk kaki cantik. So nice the legs. Just one sentence. Billabong and Rip Curl should sponsor you.
Wow. Thank you, Sue. Now, oh, Joe Flizzo, comment anda untuk the Beach Boys and Girl.
Korang baling kecil macam bola beach ball je, eh? Baling. I love the opening track. I love the track, you know. I love the energy and, you know, it goes to show that dance can bring, you know, everybody together regardless of background or, you know, what crew you're from. And you guys, you know, proven that on stage today. Nice.
Thank you, judges. Now, Malaysia. They gave you a rocking beach party, now they need your support. If you want to vote for We Taking Over, anda kena type SD Jara WTO. Hantarkan ke 33399 for 5 votes SD 5 Jara WTO. Send it to 33399 for We Taking Over. Untuk Walawe pula, anda kena undi untuk mereka type SD Jara WLW. Hantarkan ke 33399 for 5 votes SD 5 Jara WLW. Send it to 33399 for Walawe. For Project Elements, you want to give them that support? Anda kena type SD Jara PEZ. Send it to 33399 for 5 votes SD 5 Jara PEZ. Dan hantarkan ke 33399. Okay, we've seen all the collaborations, we've seen all the circus theme performances, and now I think the judges are ready to tell us which crew has the best performance of the night. So can we have the rest of the three crews to join on stage? Soul Crazy, Dem Lepak Boys, and also Soul Gang. We are gonna ask the judges, siapakah yang akan mendapat tempat di final showdown berdasarkan persembahan mereka malam ini. So, the results are in your hands, right, Joe? You want to go ahead and share with the world?
Okay, I think all three judges have agreed on the crew that won best show tonight. Personally, I've seen a lot of improvement, you know, in this crew. All crews were strong. Before that, you know, just want to give a shout out to all six crews on stage. I think everybody, you know, brought their A game. But for the best show for tonight, goes to the Lepak Boys.
Yeah! The Lepak Boys, straight into the final showdown. Congratulations, you have won yourself that immunity. So Malaysia, one crew is already straight to the final showdown, which means four crews with the lowest number of votes will be revealed really soon. Because these four crews will have to battle to go to the live show before the final showdown. When we come back, the bottom four will be revealed. And if you miss anything, you can catch it on Tonton later.
Certain members are maybe better than other, you know. It's a crew competition, it's not a solo competition. We don't want to see individuals shine, we want to see groups shine.
You're watching Showdown 2012. This is the Top 6 Live Show. The crews gave you the circus theme performances and also their collaboration performances. And then the judges have decided on one crew who has won the best performance of the night and they got immunity. They are going straight to the final showdown. Congratulations to Dem Lepak Boys for that. But now, we are going into the battle round. So get ready, Malaysia. Nagesh, next, please. Okay. When I call your name, please step on stage. Project Elements. All right. Project Elements, Are you ready, Project Elements? Well, good news is you are safe. You don't need to battle. Please leave the stage. The rest of the top six crew, excluding Dem Lepa Boys, come on stage because you need to battle. Can we have the four crews on stage right now? Soul Gang, while away. We got Soul Gang in their spot. While away is already on my right. Soul Crazy, come on stage, guys. And lastly, we taking over. This is the last four crews to battle tonight. So you guys gotta keep it clean. But before anything, let's throw you to the judges. Maple, you gotta say anything to our four crews tonight.
Okay, crews. All I gotta say is that you bring on your magic. Bring on your magic, okay? Energy, focus, yeah? Good luck.
Thank you, Maple. How about you, Joe Flizzo? Comment anda untuk mereka.
Well, I hope you guys, you know, stay focused. You know, try to find that. Try to remember why you're dancing in the first place, you know, and that might just inspire you to shine, because it's now or never, you know? You gotta bring your A game, for real.
Thank you, Joe. Thank you, Maple. Now, the battle pairing. Soul Gang. You are battling Soul Crazy. That means Walawe, anda akan bertempur dengan We Taking Over. Walawe, We Taking Over. Please step off stage. Soul Crazy, Soul Gang, in your positions. Let's have the general of the battle beats. Give it up for DJ Fuzz. Okay, you got 4 minutes to battle. Keep it clean, keep it fresh. You are one step closer to the final showdown, ladies and gentlemen. Street cred for you. Now, Soul Crazy, are you ready? Soul Gang, are you ready? Malaysia, are you ready for this? Let's go, DJ Fuzz!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yo, hell yeah, dirty bass. Get out, girl, you drive me crazy.
Come on!
Hell yeah, dirty bass. Yo,
so crazy!
This beat make me go wild. This drink make me fall down. I party hard like carnival. Let's burn this mother down.
Yeah!
This bass make me go angle. These girls serve you so black. Yo, that's hella cake with a cabbage shake. I got some.
Yeah, I like that stance. Come on, give it some Soul Gang. Soft to Damien. Giving the energy, calling upon the rest. Ha! Minutes on the clock. Soul Gang. Now Soul Crazy taking over. Yeah. Intricate movements from Soul Crazy. Get up for it. They're still holding it back. Come on. Taking it down. Now Soul Gang. Here. Ha. Now we're feeling the groove. Two minutes. They got 1 minute lagging. Ho! beautiful, explosive. Take that straight up from Vine. Giving you high kicks.
It's Mr. Worldwide, Agent A, reporting live from Cape Canaveral, MK.
Big ho! Massive. Come on. We got the gang power. Backflip. Give me some feminine touch. No touching. Respect. Ho. Move back, Soul Gang. Come on, Soul Crazy. Calling upon one of them to battle. The Soul Gang gonna retaliate. Hold up, Soul Gang. Okay, come on. Now the stage is yours. Nah, nah. That is a straight suicide. That's showing that he can do it too. Okay. Now we see a little bit of grumping. From Soul Gang. Well, be careful. Oh!
Five, four,
relax.
Three, one.
Battle is over. Wow. Okay. Soul Gang, Soul Crazy. Judging position. Now the judges will have you. Let's start with Joe. You want to give your comments first, Joe?
First up, I think both crews were very cautious. Nampak macam terlalu berjaga-jaga. You know, macam main bola, semi-final, defensive, ya kan? I think both crews, you know, lack that attacking spirit in them. However, I think I know who won this battle. So I'm going to pass it over to Maple before we announce the winner.
All right, Maple.
Well, actually, I thought the battle was quite happening. Especially, you know, so crazy. Your first two throwdowns were the bomb. Yeah? And I thought you guys are very well prepared. I guess what doesn't kill you just makes you stronger, right? So, gang, there was something a little bit lacking tonight. I don't know what it is. I think it's your spirit for some strange reason. But you picked up the fight in towards the middle. So that's good. Your energy came back. For this battle, the winner is Soul Crazy.
Congratulations, Soul Crazy. You are in the top five live show. Soul Gang, we'll see you in the elimination round, okay? Crews, please leave the stage. Okay, now, let's have the next two crews. One away, and we taking over. We're gonna see some B-boy battling here. Into your positions. This is critical situation right now. We taking over. Are you ready?
Yes!
While I wait, you ready?
Yes!
Malaysia, you ready for this battle? Let's go, DJ Fuzz. They're all yours.
Five.
4 minutes.
Three,
don't waste
two,
it.
One.
Ha! Nice exposure from Walla Way. Yeah! Oh! I see danger. Nice! Do you see that? Okay, let's go. We're taking over. Yeah, they got all pumped up for this. Working the floor. D Yeah! Calling on one away. Tinggal 3 minit lagi. Itu dia. Itu dia lagi. Itu dia. Triple. Yes! There you go, from one away, keeping it smooth. So much confidence. We take it, Nova. Everyone on the floor. Hey, out. We take it over. Bring out the beast. Spin, surf. Flip, flip, flip. Yeah. Let's go. Wow. Giving that impact. Not stop. Ha! They got the swagger. Boom. Whoa. Let's go, WTO. Yeah. I feel the force. 1 minute! Toki! Watch your distance! Go! What a way! Oh! Nerve-wracking! They're going flips after flips to the suicide! Come on, WTO! In this battle, age does not matter. Oh! Oh! Yeah! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Your 4 minutes. It's up. One away. And we taking over. Sila. The position and we taking over. One away. Okay. Judges. Maple. What is your comment on this battle?
I think this is my favorite battle ever. Wallawe! Oh my god! The musicality, and memang pandai lah, awak memang pandai, tak buang masa langsung. You threw everything out. You didn't waste any time, and pandai gunakan tactic. You did many different things, many interesting things, and wow, I am shocked. I never expected you to battle like this.
Alright, thank you, Maple. Joe Flizzo, comment anda dan juga keputusan anda.
Alright, there were 5 good throwdowns, alright? Let's just be clear right here, and it's very clear who won this battle. Keputusan dia 3-2. Saya rasa pasukan yang dapat 2 markah ni, you know, menggunakan salah taktik dan terlalu lambat untuk keluarkan dengan tag move mereka. Once again, this is showdown, you know. So, you know, the rules of the competitions, of other competitions, don't apply. Like showdown, we take into consideration which throwdown was actually more captivating, which throwdown got the audience more riled up, dan penonton lebih suka, dan you know, it might be a big upset, but the winner of this battle is Wallawe.
Wallawe, congratulations! In to the next round. We taking over. Minta maaf. Kita jumpa nanti di elimination round. Thank you, Joe. Thank you, Maple. Cruz, please leave the stage. DJ Fuzz. Thanks, Fuzz. Okay, Malaysia. Walaway. And also So Crazy. They're into the next round. And for the eliminations, we got Soul Gang and also We taking over. Who is going home tonight? We shall find out when we come back on Showdown 2012 Top 6 Live Show. Soul Gang dan juga We taking over berada di atas pentas bersama saya kerana mereka sudah tewas di pusingan battle dan sekarang para juri akan menentukan kru manakah yang dapat mara ke pusingan yang seterusnya dan kru mana yang akan pulang. So, let's start with one of our judges, Maple. Any comments for our crews here?
Oh, are we giving the verdict already or?
Well, I think you should give the comments and then I'll...
Okay. Yeah. Now, this is a really tough one, yeah? Because we love these two crews on stage and I think you guys should know and you know, it's being on this show and having come this far, you've, you know, gotten the validation that you are great dancers. You are, okay? And, you know, the competition has come to this stage where, you know, you have to be obsessed with perfection. You have to, you know, you have to be able to transform yourselves and take yourself to the next level and not be swallowed up by the competition, all right? And we are starting to see signs of, you know, one of you, that you're getting, you know, a little bit dispirited or disheartened, yeah? And we need to see how you can, how your talent and how you can be multi-layered in order to continue on in this competition, all right? So we've decided and deliberated that the crew that is most likely able to handle it from now on is Soul Gang. I'm sorry, WTO, you are going home tonight.
Soul Gang, congratulations. You are into the next round. We taking over perjalanan anda di Showdown berakhir malam ini. Sorry, guys. So, mengikut tradisi Showdown, can I have the spray can, please? Cheesy? Mana Cheesy? Turkey? Orang kena beli. We taking over. Sila. So sorry, guys. There you go. Jom. Mari Malaysia nak berborak dengan korang. Cheesy, sebagai captain kepada We taking over. Perjalanan korang memang berdebar-debarkan. Apa korang nak cakap peminat WTO?
Sebenarnya, kita orang banggalah kita orang sampai sini. Sebab dari... Sebab macam tahun lepas kita orang sampai meltdown dan kita orang mencuba lagi, kita orang dah sampai top 6. Kita orang amat bangga lah. Memang kita orang take it to the next level.
Terima kasih GZ. Round of applause for We taking over, ladies and gentlemen. Hope to see them very, very soon. Thank you guys. Thank you for being part of Showdown 2012. Now Malaysia. We need your votes and voting lines will be closed very, very soon. And you need to vote sebab saya ada sikit pengumuman tapi selepas saya beri voting details. So check this out. Let's see the voting details. Only, Itu dia, Malaysia. You need to vote for your crews. And now let's have the top five crews on stage with me right now. Itu dia. We got Dev Lempa Boy, Soul Gang, Soul Crazy, Project Elements, and Wala Way. Come on, five crews. Sit down on the stage. Sebab Showdown Showboard akan memberi tugasan anda untuk minggu depan. So eyes on the screen, please. What will be the theme next week? Wild card. Show me what you got. They're gonna give you what they are best at. Now, Malaysia, I'm sure you're wondering, them Lepak boys, they have already gotten their immunity, so they go straight to the final showdown. And next week is the last live show before the final showdown. So this is how it's gonna work. After this show, voting lines will be open, and you will be voting for your champion. Which means the voting line will not be closed right until the final showdown. Talian undian akan dibuka sehingga pusingan eliminasi di final showdown. Jadi pastikan anda undi untuk kru yang anda mahu menjadi juara of Showdown 2012. Thank you so much. If you want to check out the behind the scenes diaries from the streets every Tuesdays at 11:30 p.m. make sure you check it out on ATV. Thank you to our sponsors. We are ignited by our expats. Thank you to our guest judge, Suhaili Michelin. Thank you, Joe. Thank you, Maple. We'll see you soon. My name is Office. I'll see you on Fly FM on Pocket Rock. And keep on supporting the local dance floor.